was thinking we could do that before to see who gets the win. I don't know. I have to boost the team's morale a little bit. What do you think?
We should give Lom's room to Ayaz.
Ayaz?
We'll need to be alone. Zara's room is a good idea.
Yes, of course, you're right. Anyway, I've asked for Lom's room to be empty. So if you ask me, I give it to your friend. He snores like a horse.
A real airport. Who knows, maybe all the bigger planes to come with us around.
Where would they go?
What difference does it make?
I don't know.
Take a number, we feel
fuel? Right.
With what?
I'm just thinking of fuel.
Even if we could use surface fuel, it would take us too long to keep refueling. The sun would catch us.
Hold a second.
What's up?
Who's that?
Herr Erdogan wanted to clear it out. Not that it was.
Yes. But he didn't say you should be in the
car. No. You? No. Did he share it?
Ayaz.
You didn't want to Ayaz. Why?
You really have to ask.
Hey, look, I'm not trying to be an asshole.
Don't dangle.
But all I've wanted this whole time is for people to follow the rules.
I know that.
Because without rules, we are animals, and I am not an animal.
I know that too.
When I think of that little boy, I can't cause this.
Then I'm sure you can understand how much it would mean to Ayaz to receive a little kindness.
Oh shit!
get things up, right? It's going to take some time. I'll do it for you. The seats for loading. You spare that? There's a baby.
Oh my god. What? You don't?
Okay, you and Marcus are gonna find the dog. Yeah, that's a little runway. Alright, let's go.
Okay. Oh, there you are.
We want to get some more of the soil.
Great, can you give us that?
Yes, of course.
What's your problem? And don't say anything. Don't lie to me.
I believe in facts, all right?
Yeah.
But here are the facts. I love you. But you love our eyes. Just ringing. They're nothing on flight. Maybe they're lost.
And if they don't come?
They'll come.
Is that the green room? Yeah. The two says they're taking off soon. I've never done a hand person to put from the school.
It's a place school.
Really?
It's never a kitchen for tea.
Are they finished?
Oh, yes. You know, I'm not familiar with the system.
I told a helicopter pilot to fly. I'm not worried about you, okay?
How's our time?
3 minutes and we go.
So you weren't very good? No. I miss... We don't have to talk about it. No, it's okay, it wasn't that. It's just... I'm a first sergeant of matches. So... They ran a bunch of tests for me. I might be leaving, we'll see what... Then they found out I wasn't eating. For what? My cousin struggled with that too. So get away. Looks like the sun will be up soon. Should we tell them the good news?
Are Sit down or we tie you.
What are you doing?
What do you think?
I think your parents are away.
I have been thinking about writing, but this is about the trial for killing an officer.
Specific. Oh no.
There's nothing we can do
about it. I have all that. I'm stressed when it's from your mother.
Take a deep breath and then radio Ines and tell her we should be landing in 30 minutes.
I will, just as soon as we're off the camera.
Come on, call her.
I just don't see the point.
But I quit speaking with Ines. I'll get you my office.
All right, school boys. Ines, this is Marcus. Can you read us?
Last time I did a flyby check, it was over Iceland, and I said nothing but Armageddon, you know, and I'll be with you after that.
Are you trying to make a friend?
There we are.
Oh,
that's the man now.